Alright, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
As usual, I will check your attendance first ya. Adenisa Putri Amanda.
Present, Miss.
Okay. Farah.
Present, Miss.
Baru bangun tidur, Farah?
Enggak.
Devriansa.
Miss.
How are you?
Present.
How are you,
I'm
Dev?
good.
Good. Deza?
Present,
I'm good,
Miss.
Miss.
Okay. Evin? Evin, not yet. Faira? Faira juga nggak ada. Hamdi?
Present, Miss.
Okay. How are you, Hamdi?
I'm good, Miss.
Donanta?
Present, Miss.
How are you?
I'm fine, Miss. Thank you.
Maria? Maria Frisilia.
Present, Miss.
Are you good?
Good, Miss.
Maria Katarina. Novella Savitri.
Present, Miss.
How are you, Novella?
Very good, Miss. Thank you.
Udah nggak sakit lagi? Udah nggak ikut demo lagi, Novella?
Enggak, Miss. Enggak.
Patricia?
Sorry, Miss.
Present, Miss.
How are you, Chia?
Good, Miss.
Pika Chania? Not yet. Sandrina?
Present, Miss.
How are you, Sandrina?
I'm good.
Siti Fatima Azahra?
Present, Miss.
How are you?
I'm fine. How about you, Miss?
I'm also good. Just so-so. Piska Fabiola?
Present, Miss.
How are you, Fis?
Middle good, Miss.
Okay. Abai?
Miss.
Where are you, Bai?
Good, Miss.
Okay. Aplaha?
Present, Miss.
How are you?
Very good, Miss.
Okay. Melanie? Not yet. Okay. All right. So today we will have the presentation from Sandrina dan Nisa. Yeah. Are you ready?
Ready, Miss.
Okay.
Ready, Miss.
You can prepare your
Miss.
Ah, apa?
Faira not yet.
Siapa? Siapa yang belum dipanggil?
Faira.
Faira. Faira kemana? Udah dipanggil tadi. Tadi tapi ya. Oke. Okay. How are you, Fai? Ada Catherine
good,
juga?
Miss.
Ada, Miss.
Oh, ada. Kirain Catherine-nya mau ikut demo juga hari ini. Ada lagi yang belum saya panggil? No, ya. Yeah. Alright, now we will have the presentation from Sandrina and Nisa. Time is sure you can prepare your PowerPoint and start your presentation now. Who will be the first? Sandrina first? Or Nisa first?
Sandrina, Miss.
Sandrina dulu ya. Oke. Sandrina dan Nisa ya. Nisa, Nisa, Nisa. Alright. Oke. Can start your presentation now.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Today we are going to present about present and past perfect progressive. What is perfect progressive? Wait, Miss. The perfect progressive tense, also called the perfect continuous tense, is used to say that an event or action is, was, or will be continually occurring progressive, but that it is, was, or will be complete at a later time, or that it relates to a later time. Perfect. Present perfect progressive. The present perfect progressive, also known as the present perfect continuous, is defined as a verb form that express and emphasize the consequence resulting from a previous but incomplete action or state that began in the past and continues into the present, but may or may not continue into the future. The present perfect progressive tense is formed by using have or has been along with the present participle of the main verb. It is used to describe action or events that start in the past and have been continuing up to the present moment. Here's how it is structured. Active. Positive subject plus has plus been plus present participle in form of the main verb. Example, I have been studying. Negative subject plus has or have plus not plus been plus present participle. Example, I have not been studying. Active. Interrogative. Has or have plus subject plus been plus present participle. Example, have you been studying? Has is used with third person singular subject. He, she, it, and have is used with plural subject. I, you, we, they. The present perfect progressive in passive voice is used to describe action or situation that start in the past, have been ongoing and are relevant to the present, while emphasizing the action or state rather than the door of the action. It is formed by using the auxiliary verb have been in passive voice, followed by the past participle of the main verb and the present participle in form of the verb to be. The structure is as follows: positive object plus has or have been plus being plus verb 3 plus by plus subject. Example, the car has been being repaired by them. Negative object plus has or have not been plus being plus verb 3 plus by plus subject. Example, the car has not been being repaired by them. Interrogative, has or have plus object plus been plus being plus verb 3 plus by plus subject. Example, has the car been being repaired by them? Okay, the next material will be explained by Nisa.
Alright, Chan, thank you. I will continue. Past perfect progressive. What is past perfect progressive? Past perfect progressive, also known as past perfect continuous, is a tense. Tense is an English that indicates an action that occurred continuously in the past and was completed at the certain point in time in the past as well. Typically, the past perfect progressive states that continuous action start in the past and was completed before another event in the past. The past perfect progressive passive form is used to describe action or situation that were ongoing and unfinished before a certain point in the past, while emphasizing the action or step rather than the repeater of the action. It is formed by using the auxiliary verb to have in the passive voice, followed by the past participle of the main verb, the present participle ing form verb of the verb to be. Next one. The structure is as follows: active, positive, have subject plus had plus been plus verb ing. Negative, have subject plus had plus not plus been plus verb ing. Interrogative, had plus subject plus been plus verb ing. In the passive, positifnya have as subject plus had been plus being plus verb 3. Negative, subject plus had not been plus being plus verb 3. Interrogative, had son. Interrogative, had plus subject plus been plus being plus verb 3. Next. Example, active voice. Positive, before she moved to the United States, she had been studying English for 5 years. Negative, before she moved to the United States, she had not been studying English regularly for 5 years. Interrogative, had she been studying English for 5 years before she moved to the United States? Passive voice. Positive. The project had been being developed by the team for several months before its final completion. Negative. The project had not been being developed by the team for several months before it was finally completed. Interrogative, had the project been being developed by the team for several months before it was finally completed?
Okay guys, ada yang mau jawab?
Right. Kalau nggak ada yang sukarela mau jawab, pilih aja kayak biasa ya. Pilih yang paling nggak siap. Pilih 5 sekawan boyband kalian itu kalau nggak. Dipilih boleh Sandrina.
Ya, punis.
Fire away.
Fire away.
Five.
Yes.
Jawab lah, Fai.
Yang nomor satu.
Iya. Yeah. Basing.
Kok basing? Kalianlah sebagai yang punya presentasi yang mengatur. Kalau memang disuruh yang
nomor
satu.
Satu.
Nomor satu. Nomor satu, Fai.
This product has been being launched by Jacob. Is it correct?
Bisa ulang ya, Pak?
This product has been being launched by Jacob.
Benar.
Oke.
Apalah.
Nomor dua ya?
Ya, apa?
History has been being told by Michael. Is it correct?
Correct. Thank you, Apla.
Aku nomor tiga.
Iya. Yeah.
Jonan.
Boleh, Jonan.
This article has been being read by her.
Has been being ya, jangan being lagi ya, being.
Iya,
correct.
Yeah. Sorry.
Aku nomor
okay.
Empat.
Hamdi. Nomor empat ya.
Boleh. His skill have been being improved by him.
His skills.
His skills.
His skills apa? Nah, hilang sinyal dia.
Boleh kayak.
Oke, diulangi Hamdi.
Bukan.
Miss yang nge-lag.
Miss, malah.
Oh, saya yang nge-lag ya? Bukan kalian yang nge-lag. Apa jawabannya Hamdi tadi?
Wait. His skill had been being improved by him.
Had been being improved.
Yes.
Okay, how about the answer, Santrina? Is it correct?
Have been.
Correct atau enggak?
Wait, miss. Salah, miss. Has been. Yang benar.
Are you sure? Has been? Okay.
Yes.
Coba di chat room. Hamdi, coba ketik di chat room jawaban kamu apa?
Okay, Miss, wait. Miss.
His skills
benar, Miss.
Tadi kata kamu had been. Berarti salah dengar aja. Benar atau salah itu Sandrina?
Benar, Miss.
Tadi kata Sandrina yang benar has been.
Have been, Miss.
Has been atau have been? Has been atau have been? Sandrina?
Has been, Miss, karena dia pakai he.
Has been karena dia pakai he. It's your material. Kan kamu tadi yang bilang kalau have itu untuk subjek apa aja. Kalau apa namanya, kalau has itu untuk subjek apa aja. Di kalimat ini his skills, kenapa Hamdi jadi pakai have been? Sandrina, itu jadi benar atau salah jawabannya Hamdi?
Wait, Miss.
Wah, Sandrina Zalianti left. Why menghilang dia ya? Oke, sambil nunggu Sandrina kembali, Nisa, are you here?
Yes, Miss.
Oh, tapi latihannya di Sandrina ya?
Yeah.
Oke. Alright. Kita coba sambil nungguin Sandrina ya. Kita bahas sedikit tentang kalimat yang terakhir. He has been apa tadi? Improving his skills. Nih ya, kalimatnya tadi ya. Benar nggak? Benar ya. Ini kalimatnya aktif atau pasif?
Aktif.
Aktif. Ya. Kalimatnya aktif. Di kalimat aktif ini, ya, subjeknya apa?
He.
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 Subjek ya.
Miss.
Objeknya
Sorry,
apa?
Miss. Tadi laptopnya mati.
Oke, gak apa-apa Sandrina. Ini sambil jelasin yang tadi. Objeknya
Okay,
apa?
Miss. His
Verbnya.
skills.
Oke, objeknya adalah his
His
skills.
skill.
Ya. Ketika kita menjadikannya kalimat pasif, inti kalimat pasif kan adalah kita fokus ke objek yang mulanya ada di kalimat aktif. Ya, inti kalimat pasif itu adalah kita fokusnya ke orang atau ke objek yang menjadi korban, yang menjadi korban dari si pelaku di kalimat aktif. Ini kan subjeknya adalah dia. Tindakannya adalah has been improving, telah meningkatkan. Yang ditingkatkannya apa? His skills-nya ya. Berarti subjeknya adalah dia. Objeknya adalah his skills. Ketika di pasif, maka his skills-nya harus jadi subjek di kalimat pasifnya. Jadi ketika konsepnya tadi adalah kalau has itu untuk subjek-subjek yang singular, sedangkan have itu untuk subjek-subjek yang plural, maka di kalimat yang pasifnya ini subjeknya singular atau plural? His skills itu subjek di kalimat pasif ini dia singular atau plural?
Singular.
His skills.
Oh, plural.
Plural.
Plural. Kamu sendiri yang bikinnya jadi his skills. Jadi skill-skill smart dia. Maka verbnya harus verb plural juga. Di situ kalian harus paham konsep subject verb agreement. Have been, being, improve. Konsep perfectnya ada di have. Konsep perfectnya ada di have been. Konsep verb ing-nya ada di being. Maka konsep pasifnya ada di improve. Terus by him. Udah beres. Ya. Jadi be careful. Cuman sekedar beda have sama has doang loh. Nih. Cuman ini doang yang ngebedain. Maksudnya di sininya. Tapi bisa fatal ya. Oke, jelas? Any questions? Kalau nggak ada, Sandrina boleh dilanjut. Kita masih ada waktu 5 menit, 4 menit lagi nih untuk menyelesaikan punyanya si Nisa. Insya Allah cukup. Setelah itu nanti misalkan share link yang baru ya.
Baik, Miss.
Okay. All right. Okay, Nisa, you can choose your friend. Dari terakhir Hamdi ya. Coba yang cewek dulu sekarang.
Catherine, mungkin.
Okay, Catherine. Catherine, are you still here? Oke, okay, open up your cam. Kecuali Jonan yang memang sudah izin tadi. All of you, open up your cam. Nah, Catherine yang menghilang. Farah, Catherine, Apla, Maria, Devri, where are you?
Apla here, Miss.
Jonan?
Miss.
Abai? Open up your cam. Oke, okay. Catherine yang menghilang. Choose another one, Nisa. Catherine, saya anggap nggak hadir ya. Choose another one.
Miss, sorry, itu past perfect progressive, bukan present ininya salah. Yang
okay.
Apa simbol.
Yang di sini. Okay, past perfect progressive. Choose another one.
Novel.
Oke.
Okay. Oke. English had been being talked by Mariam all day.
Ya, yeah, correct.
Oke, okay, good. Next.
Next. Chia, mungkin?
Ya.
Kedengeran?
Ada enggak suara? Ada, ada.
Ada.
Our area had been being defended by us.
Ya, correct.
Oke. Okay. Untuk nomor 3 sama 4 nanti dulu. Ini kayaknya udah mau off, nanti saya share ke WA kalian, ke grup WA, kalian jawab di grup ya.
Oke, Miss.
Bentar lagi nih pasti
Oke,
mati.
Miss.
Okay, all of you answer number 3 and number 4 in our chat room in group. Di WhatsApp ya. Setelah itu baru nanti saya share untuk yang speaking class. Thank you for the grammar one. Goodbye. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam.